Well, in Winnipeg, a major freeway and a residential area are both named after Grandin. In Alberta, there are several named schools named after him, as well as a transit station in Edmonton. Many have come forth to demand a name change, including Calgary Mayor Nahad Nenshi. Winnipeg Mayor Brian Bowman announced this week that the city is looking to put a historical marker on the Bishop Grandin Boulevard here in Winnipeg that would explain Grandin's role in residential schools, and he said that he's hoping it will open up the conversation to rename the street.
Truth and reconciliation involves truth. It's the first thing. And so, that doesn't mean that learning the truth isn't going to be painful or difficult, but we have to continue to make sure that we're properly educating ourselves as Canadians about our shared history so that we can figure out what is the best path forward on issues that can move the reconciliation ball forward.